One of the world's largest water pipelines went on stream on Saturday, with the Turkish president turning the taps on the 80-kilometre-long project that lies 250 metres below the Mediterranean. It supplies the Turkish Cypriots of northern Cyprus with water from Turkey's Alakopru Dam and has cost nearly €380 million.